Lockout tagout is an important safety practice used in the workplace to ensure equipment is properly powered off and isolated before performing any maintenance or repairs. It involves an authorized employee placing a lock and tag on the isolation machine or a piece of equipment, then removing it once all necessary work is finished.